Hey, how's it going, everybody? Thanks for tuning in today. So on today's episode of the Semi Current Event Series, I'm just going to discuss briefly some updated news that occurred regarding the Staples Center, which is where the LA Lakers play. So the Staples Center is now going to be named Crypto.com. Crypto.com is a very popular company within the crypto industry that essentially just signed a multi-million dollar deal that is essentially going to allow them to have the naming rights for the Staples Center. The Staples Center will no longer be known as that. It will be now called the Crypto.com Arena. This is a huge move within the entire crypto industry, DeFi overall. There's a lot of companies within this space that are essentially working with large sports brands to expand. Coinbase has been working with a lot of the sports companies and sports teams. FTX, which is another popular derivative trading platform for cryptocurrency, is also cutting these big marketing advertising deals with sports teams and other organizations. So the crypto.com move is just another essential big deal within the industry. It'll be interesting to see how this continues to lead to any broad adoption in crypto, people investing in these sorts of coins and also DeFi projects that are going on within the industry. But time will tell. So check it out, definitely, crypto.com. Very interesting platform, very interesting deal that has taken place with the Staples Center now changing its name to that. And we'll see how this ends up moving the industry forward. So I hope you guys found this episode of the Semi Current Event Series interesting. And be sure to stay tuned for more content at www.sentme.com. Thanks.